Hi, this is Serge and welcome back to my YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. The song that we're reacting to today is called Man in the Mirror by the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. This is our second reaction video to the King of Pop. The first was Human Nature, which we did several episodes ago and which was received very, very well. Man in the Mirror is taken from the 1987 album Bad, but Man in the Mirror was released as a single in 1988. This song holds the distinction of not being a Michael Jackson written song. It was written by Mr. Glenn Ballard for the music and Miss Saida Garrett for the lyrics. This song was number one on the Billboard Hot 100 and was the 10th number one song by Michael Jackson. It was nominated for Record of the Year at the Grammy Awards. So without further delay, let's listen and react to Man in the Mirror by the King of Pop, Michael Jackson.
Change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them need? A sonorous disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know.
This is such a great song, and the message of the song is basically that change starts with yourself. To make a difference on the outside, you have to start from within. I'm starting with a man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways, and no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. So let's continue. You know, I really love the gospel vocals of this song. It's by the Andre Crouch Choir, and this is the same choir which performed the vocals for Madonna's Like a Prayer. 1989. And Mr. Quincy Jones, the producer of this album, commissioned a group of songwriters, which include Ms. Saida Garrett, who co-wrote the lyrics of the song. He asked the group of songwriters to contribute songs for Michael Jackson's album. This is one of the songs that was chosen. I love how this song is so gospel-inspired because of the choir and because of the mood that it sets. The lyrics go, "I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize there are some with no home, not a nickel to loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone?" So let's continue. Such a great song. Thank you very much to the King of Pop, Michael Jackson. We honor your memory, and Man in the Mirror is really one of my favorite Michael Jackson songs, together with Human Nature. Always remember, change starts with yourself. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. And as Michael Jackson once said, make that change. Thank you and God bless.